This is your local AP, Mr. D. This is the Hump Day remix. Hump Day! Whoop whoop! The remix. Shout out to Miss Bruce's squad. Hump Day! Yeah! Whoop whoop!
Welcome to Falcon 5 News. I'm Brandon Reef.
And I'm Madison Haney.
Oh, I'm Madison Haney! This week we have some great news. School's finally coming to an end. We finally get to relax this place.
This past week, many fights have broken out between the teachers. Many fight over who gets the last donut in the teacher break room. I recall it and an all-out brawl.
Have you seen Miss Sison's new sleeve tattoo? I personally think it's a Piccolo's Cage tattoo on her shoulder. Make sure you congratulate her. Or whatever.
Now to the weather.
Today we have a high of 150 degrees with a chance of snow. Tomorrow we might have a tornado, but it might not be possible considering the coming hurricane from Japan. Wednesday, there will be a tidal wave in Canada, resulting in all moose migrating to Southern America. Now,
so that's why you should check out my mixtape. It's already on the SoundCloud. Guys?
Is that my hair?
What is this?
What are you wearing?
Hey, get back here!
Carry on my wayward son!
Hey, son.
Yeah?
What do you call fake noodles?
What?
An imposter.
You suck!
All right, I'll call you later, Dad.
Don't call me later, call me Dad.
Dad, it's so cold in here.
Go stand in the corner.
Why?
Because it's 90 degrees.
Boy!
Railroad crossing with cars. Can you spell it without any R's?
What?
Get it? Can you spell it without any R's?
A-I-L-D-O-A-D-S?
It. I-T.
Wow, really?
Hey, graveyard. Bet people are dying to get there.
Really?
Boy!
When'd you get in my car?
Some people wouldn't know fashion if it hit them in the face. I'm not one of those people. So, what can you tell us about these two students?
You know, I'm not really sure about Rhonda and Deborah. I think I'm pronouncing that correctly. I don't really know where they came from. I'm not real sure about their fashion sense. I feel like somebody told them at one point in time they were pretty. But, newsflash, they're not?
Okay, so let me tell you about my friend, or my frenemy, Rhonda. Rhonda always thinks that she's the best at fashion.
I know what fashion is. Some people disagree with the style of mom jeans.
They wear like mediums, and those pants, they're so high. The arms cover the fat white arms.
We don't know who they are. We
We have no idea why they dress like that. Do they even go here?
Like, for real? Okay, so she had like this shirt thing, right? But it wasn't even like a shirt, like it was like cut off right here, right? And then she was wearing these pants, but they like came up to here, so it was like on her belly button. And I was like, sweetheart, no, fix it.
And I also hear they're flirting with some cops. Like, I don't think that's gonna work out too well for them.
I love a man in uniform.
Sorry.
Girl sitting up here looking like Betty Spaghetti. What is FHS coming to?
What is she wearing? Bye, Ashlyn!
I mean, I don't really know why they wear mom jeans and those weird tank tops. I mean, I guess you can do what you want, but it's kind of weird, and it distracts us a little bit, but it's whatever.
What I've always had on Rhonda is not only that I look better, but also I'm way smarter. See? I mean, like, the one she wears, like, the green thing, it's like, kind of makes me sick. The one that wears the red thing is kind of cute, though.
You know, Thomas and I were together for a hot minute.
Like, you know it, but, like, I just need some
Hey, Thomas!
He knows me.
These girls. I need a moment. They are really nice people. These ladies are some very nice people who wear really ugly jeans. And one's haircut.
So today, I wanted to prove it. So I wore the hottest jeans in the market today. Mom jeans. Hey, sweetheart, this is one of my good
No,
friends.
No!
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 He-
no! No, he's mine.
We had to stop our fight because Deborah had to use the bathroom.
Can I get a perm?
Oh!
What?
What?
Mom jeans.
These are mine.
I'm the one who has mom jeans.
see them. Look at me. Been